Italian with a schmear and a decaf.
Thank you so much.
Hey, I haven't seen poppy seed for a few weeks.
Oh, Leo, yeah, we won't be seeing poppy seed any longer. Thank God.
Hey, 78?
Hey, I've got some stuff for your co-workers.
Peter, that really isn't necessary.
My first regular when we opened last year, you deserve no less.
Yeah, but I'm starting to feel a little indebted.
Yeah? Well, you know, there is something, actually, I'm going to ask you. It's a wedding.
What?
Yeah, I want you to come.
Huh?
As a favor.
What?
You see, it's an old friend from school. Long story, but I RSVP'd for two, and can't bear to go alone.
Why don't you ask that redhead girl that comes in all the time with the platform? She's cute.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, she freaked when I told her it was out of town.
It's out of town?
Yeah, well, you see, okay, he's from Boston. His wife-to-be has always had this fantasy of getting married on Orcas Island.
Well, when is it?
3 weeks.
That's plenty of time to find a real date.
Okay.
Look, Peter, I would be happy to find you a real date, okay? I know a lot of amazing women. I'll think about it. I'm late for work. I gotta go, but I will think on this. You know who'd be amazing? Janie. She's got a great body.
Okay.
Don't worry. I'll think about it.